Hello everyone, my name is Zahir Ali Anwar from the Hochschule Schmalkalden Robotics team. In this video, we will talk about the setup we are using for the Robothon Grand Challenge 2021. So first of all, I would like to give this short overview of the equipment we are using. As you can see that we are using IGUS robot, which is 5 degree of freedom robot manufactured by the IGUS. It is not a very well-known company, it's comparatively new. So we are using that, and for the vision sensor we are using Logitech webcam. And as you can see, this is the setup for the image processing. And to control the robot we are using BNR PLC, and to program this PLC we are using the software by BNR, which is known as Automation Studio. So this is the short overview that the equipment we are using, and that's all.
As it is already discussed that we are using 5 degree of freedom robot for this competition, so we have some limitations for especially for the removing the battery from the battery case and sorting out them. So we have designed the 3D printed gripper which has the edges which can help us to remove the battery, and the magnet which can able to carry the battery and the sorting out them. That I would like to show you the live demo. Now it can remove the battery from the battery case, and simultaneously with use of the magnet it can hold the batteries. And then robot go toward the sorting place. So we have tried to use as possible as simple design and the low cost solution for the especially for the gripper selection.
For autonomous system we are using Logitech webcam as a vision sensor and Jupyter notebook platform for implementation. For image processing and object detection we used OpenCV library. We implemented off circle and Kenny edge detection algorithms to localize each component on the task board and to find their center points, and then to transfer these center points to PLC we used Modbus protocol.
So now if we talk about the e-waste handling, it is a very critical issue and it is very dangerous if it is done by the human. So it has many health hazards if someone get in contact by hazardous materials such as lead and mercury, and it also have some toxic fumes. So it is very dangerous for the human. So the autonomous system that we are working on, and which is also the Robothon Grand Challenge theme, it is it will create a great impact in order to disposing the e-waste, and especially if we talk about it will work for the human safety and as well as reliability.